Alrighty, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, thank you. We are doing another six box mini case of a Futera PYT break number 69. Before we get started, we gotta do that filler right there. Serial number filler for those teams. Teams in the filler will be assigned by serial number. Base cards will go to the hit list in the filler. Base cards for the filler, of course. If everybody gets a hit, then I'll just divide them up according to, if you hit a lot, you'll get less. If you hit little, you'll get more base cards. Just try to help out those that don't hit much. Anyway, so this is number 69. Let's get that filler up on the screen here. All right, we're going to roll the dice. We re-roll Snake Eyes six times. Six times on the randomizer. This is for your serial numbers. Good luck. We're going six times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Sixth and final six. Ben Rasa, good luck. You're in the one spot. Marcel in the 10 spot on six times. Let's see what we can do for this one. If you guys want to do this one, I'll break it tonight. Also, there's only five teams left, and they are all teams have a chance at Jersey Palooza there. All right, so that's what we're trying to fill for later this evening. If we can't fill it tonight, we'll do it tomorrow, but hopefully we can get it done. Alright guys, Soccer Breakers FC, that's me. If you're interested in joining my breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, Soccer Breakers without the FC. And if you're watching on YouTube, guys, please be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't done so yet. And as always, guys, if you enjoy watching the breaks, greatly appreciate it. If you like the streams, helps us out. Always greatly appreciated. Alright, let's do this. the way, guys, I have to update you guys. This weekend, I will be breaking tomorrow, Thursday, and I will be breaking Friday, but I will not be breaking Saturday and Sunday. I have to go out of town for a day. I totally forgot, but anyway, I think that I'll update you guys, but I'm pretty sure that's the case. I know for sure I'm gone Sunday night, but also thinking that I might be off Saturday night as well. Alright, so the teams in the filler: England, Argentina, France, Portugal. So Argentina, Portugal, those are easy. England, France, and Netherlands. Alright. So Brazil on the filler, Italy not, France yes, Spain no. England in the filler. England in the filler. Luke Shaw. Two of ten. Two of ten. So who's in the two spot? Leo. Brazil, Firmino, Olivier Giroud for France, so Olivier Giroud, kit card is in the filler. Who wants it for France? Boom, Diddy. Ben Rossa, that one spot could be a monster. Congrats, Ben. By the way, Ben, I shipped your stuff today. I noticed that because I had pulled the cards for break 67, but I noticed break 66 I had not is still here. So anyway, that'll be part of next week's shipping, but the ones, the magged cards from 67 that you had asked for, I did ship them. So I pulled, yeah, 67. I actually, I think, pulled all your cards from 67 because he had sorted it, but I haven't done 66. Italy, not in the filler. Brazil, no. Netherlands, yes. Filler. England, yes. Senegal, no. Italia, no. 12 of 49, Dino Zoff. Jadon Sancho. And then we've got Italy, then and now. Three of 30, Jadon Sancho. So going in order, one hit, two hit, no, three hit. Pienaar, last break, the three spot, killed it. There you go, Nick. One, two, and three. Two boxes in. Three spots hit already. Italia, Buffon, and Donnarumma. One of 23, double jersey number. Wow, I think they're both one, right? One of 23, boom diddy. Sancho again for the filler. 36. Six hole Brandon. Griezmann, then Brazil behind that. France, 4 of 45. There we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4 are on the board. Darren Lewis. The 4 spot. Of 42. 21 of 42, Brazil, Zico and Kaká. Brazil, Daniel Goodman. There you go, Daniel. Holland was bought. 33 of 60, Lewandowski. USA, Senegal, England filler, Italy, Portugal filler, and we got a prominent gold-plated card. Who is it? Boom Diddy for Germany, Kai Havertz. Very nice. About Germany. Germany was Andre. A little Kai Havertz action. That's what I'm hoping, Allah. I'm hoping we can fill it and break it. That's why I have it up there. So, hoping for EPL next. All those teams there have a chance at Jersey Palooza, guys. So, any of those spots, I'll do like some kind of filler for that too, if needed. If you want to get in, that's probably your only chance for tonight, guys. EPL Prism. unless you do a personal. That's all we got for tonight, is that EPL Prism and possibly personals. Oh yeah, we are. Did I forget to take it out of the store, Josh? Yeah, I already broke it. It should be up on, YouTube already. I need to take it out of the store, so it's not in the store anymore. Also, guys, I did post a couple boxes of Formula One Chrome. Here we go. That's another possibility if we can fill it. All right, Argentina is in the filler this time. Then we've got Lukaku, 21 of 50. We've got Japan, Nakata, 26 of 49. Belgium, not in the filler. Portugal is filler. Germany, not filler. Denmark, not filler. And how about Adriano for Brazil? Moments, 7 of 12. Okay, only Southampton. Yeah, the base cards, I don't count. I mean, only Southampton and Wolves left. Okay, so let's take those out. Alright, that'll be the next break, guys, and final break of the night. Again, keep in mind, any spot can win a signed jersey. You could buy Southampton and end up getting a signed Pelé or Ronaldinho or Ronaldo jersey, potentially. Need a little bit of luck, but you never know. Stranger things have happened. Of 20 on Spain, Brazil, nope. England in the filler, Italy, nope. Germany, not in the filler. 8 of 15, Balak and Havertz for Deutschland. France in the filler. Goal! Golazo, golazo, golazo para Brazil! Congrats to Daniel Goodman. There you go, Daniel. You got a little Gabriel Martinelli autograph. Let's see what that's number two. Whoa, 5 of 5, sickness. 5 of 5. it's a little bit tight. I'm gonna have to go up to the 130 on that one. Five of five. Boom, diddy, shock. Brazil's been on fire in this case. The first mini case, Brazil killed it too. Netherlands is in the filler. Virgil van Dijk. Forty-six of 85. Virgil van Dijk. 46. So that goes to Brandon. Germany. Filler, Brazil, no filler. Nice one there. Ronaldinho. One of 34 for Brazil. Spain, 56 of 60, Lukaku, then Ivory Coast. Didier Drogba, 19 of 37. Six of 85, Fabinho. Harry Kane, heritage to 21. Five of 21. So five goes to Osora. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 have hit. So now we're up to 7, 8, 9, and 10, hopefully. England filler. Spain not in the filler. Portugal is in the filler. England is in the filler as well. Raheem Sterling. 12 of 15. Going back to the two spot, Leo. Filler. Korea, nope. Germany, nope. Japan, nope. England, filler. Six of 50. Back to the sixth spot again. Brandon. Still waiting on 7, 8, 9, and 10. Croatia, might be another auto. Is another auto. Croatia in the filler. Bernd Leno, Masters. 16 of 17 for Germany. In that Germany. Andre, nice one, Andre. Of 17, Bernd Leno. Throw that in with your nag there. For Andre, congrats. Bali, 80 of 85, Germany, not filler, Egypt, 25 of 85, Egypt is also Daniel Goodman, the filler, Jadon Sancho, Netherlands, also filler, Germany, nope, Norway, nope, Spain, going to Ryan Burrows and Spain, Iniesta and Saul. 10 of 15. Nice. There you go, Ryan. Filler Conte. Filler Messi. Argentina. Japan, 31 of 50, Kubo. Spain, not filler. Luke Shaw, England is filler. 6 of 45, I'm stuck on 6. Need to move up to 7, or 8, or 9, or 10. Portugal filler, Netherlands filler, and Brazil. Brazil just keeps hitting. It's like Roberto Carlos. It is Roberto Carlos. 6 of 15. Italy, not filler, 11 of 35, Insigne, Italy again, 71 of 85, Donnarumma, filler there, no filler there, no filler there, and Spain also not in the filler, nice, Andrei Shevchenko, Ukraine, that's going to the Poland spot gets a lot of Ukrainian love too. 41 of 43, Shevchenko. AC Milan, game worn, champion. Ooh, Champions League final. Wow. 25 May 2005. Champions League final jersey? That's crazy. Really? That's pretty good. Yep, that's the one where they were down 3-0, right? Not the one where Liverpool was down 3-0. Italy, not filler. Netherlands on the filler. Gary Neville, England. 25. Going to the 5 spot. To break that 7 barrier there. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Five going to Sora. We really haven't hit anything cool for the filler yet, considering we have all those teams in there. I mean, we have a couple of decent hits, but nothing to get too excited about yet. Mm. 16 of 50, Erling Haaland. Mount is in the filler. In the filler. Versus Sweden and Belgium. Belgium and Sweden. Belgium is Ue. Sweden is Chris Smart. Those will get randomed. That will get randomed. That'll be a random between Belgium and Sweden. I think one of those golden goal cards. Sweden. There's France. There's France again. Germany. 36 of 50. Sole. There's Senegal. There's Spain. And good luck. Golden goal coming. It's yellow. How about Eden Hazard for Belgium, UA? 5 of 9. We need some Ronaldo and Messi love is what we need for this filler. Kane, filler, Di Maria. Lewandowski, 4 of 85. Rookies, filler, Camavinga. There's Jordi Alba. Nice one there. Lewandowski, conquerors, 10 of 10. Nice one for Poland, Charles Oliver. Poland spot killing it. We got a Shevchenko, got a Lewandowski patch, another Lewandowski. Netherlands, 4 of 7. Going to Darren. Spain. 23 of 45, Belgium, Lukaku, Italia, Brazil, Germany. No, that's Belgium. The greats, 84 of 85, Kaká, Gary Neville, England. For France, victory, Olivier Giroud. Let's see if we can get a number 7 or higher for once. There it is, 737. Networks. Do you want to allow your PC to be discoverable? The hell happened? Sorry guys, I lost. right, guys, let me well, this was the end of this box anyway, so those two boxes remain. Ah, there we go. All right, guys, we're on a new stream now. Sorry, guys, I don't know what happened. I don't know at what point I lost you, but I didn't open the last two boxes. We're just I just pulled that 37 of 40. That was for Clydie. 37 of 40. The recording kept going, guys, so the recording will be continuous, but my internet just died completely. Sorry, Clydie, I misspelled your last name there, I realized now. Anyway, Clydie on the board. Now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 on the board. We need 8, 9, and 10. Oh, and who had the Schneider? Who did I give the Schneider to? Was it four? Yep, it was four. Darren Lewis. Four of seven. Right, sorry about that, guys. Hopefully, it's not gonna be one of those power outage situations where they decide to do repairs on the internet without telling us. Let's do this random here really quick. Belgium and Sweden. Roll the dice, re-roll snake eyes 11 times. Yo 11, Belgium and Sweden. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and 11. Going to Belgium. This one is going to Belgium. Last two boxes. Let's do it. Monster for the filler. I don't know how much filler action we had. Not much love for the filler stuff. Only spot left is the Wolves. That's it. Italia. Germany, not filler, not filler, not filler. That one is filler. This one also is filler. Not filler, sorry. 77 of 85. Heung-min Son. Another Lewandowski. And Chiellini. Lewandowski, 21 of 21. Fourteen of 15. Austria is filler. England is filler. Nope. Filler Portugal. Italy, nope. Spain, 24 of 85. And behind that, we got some French love. Nations, Griezmann and Giroud shoots. 26 of 35. Sixth spot, Brandon Hoverett. For France, Portugal, for Brazil, no. England, yes. Netherlands, yes. Pedri, no. 17 of 20. And we got Salah. And for the USA, 27 of 35 on the Salah. US and A. Landon Donovan, 2 of 12. Gold coming. This one's a no. This one's a no. This one's a no. This one's a no. That one's a yes. Which gets not in the filler. Alright, let's see what we got here. Come on, one time, be something sick. Wow. That Poland spot really killed this break. Busquets, 11 of 85. This break. Whoa. Goal. I didn't even think it was a 1-on-1. I assumed it was like to 10 or something. Wow. Wow, wow. 1-of-1. Insanity. I was like getting ready to see if it was like 9 of 10, be like jersey number, but. Insane. Throw this in with it, why not? Oh, you're welcome, Charles. Stuff, but very odd that the filler has been very underwhelming there. Looks like we got our one of one cut auto coming up. One of one cut autograph. Harry Maguire, come on. We need an 8, 9, or 10. A 4. Darren Lewis. Heroes, 25 of 40, Iniesta and Pedri. Portugal, England, Brazil there, Ivory Coast there, Canada there, Brazil, Cafu. Two of 45 for the Cafu. Grab the wolves already. 12 of 20, Gabriel Jesus. France not filler, that one's not. Argentina filler, Brazil no. Yes, all right, France in the filler. We got England also in the filler. 6 of 35, wow. Can't go high today. James Milner shoots. Made it back to 27, but no 8, 9, or 10 yet. There you go, Clyde. A Giroud patch and a Milner patch. Spain. Ooh, there we go. Portugal, Cristiano Ronaldo. See if we can get something for the big numbers. Back to the sixth spot again. 36 of 45. Six bag is thicker than any of the others. I don't know if this will even fit. We can squeeze that in there. Yeah, we can. Six of 45 on the Ronaldo. Algeria, Russia, also there, not in the filler. France in the filler. Spain, no. Spain again, Iniesta, nice. Xavi the Greats. 7 of 60. Iniesta, 10 of 15. Spain. Archibald, 51 of 85. So for the Poland spot. Rookies, Germany. Alright, good luck with the 1 of 1 cut auto. Here we go. Who's it gonna be? Here. I don't know. You guys recognize that dude? Who is that? Not ringing a bell for me. Jonathan Woodgate. Sounds pretty British, but I don't know. Jonathan Woodgate could be for one of the other UK spots. Let's see. Jonathan Woodgate. English Football Manager. English Football Manager and played AFC Bournemouth. Oh, played for England too. Alright. So it's going to England, which means it's going to the filler, which means it's going to Ben. Benjamin Rasa, you got yourself a 1 of 1 cut autograph. Time for Real and had the worst debut. Like he only stayed with Real for 9 games. In 3 years, he played 9 matches and scored 0 goals. I'm assuming he must have been a defender because he didn't score much. Center back, yeah. You need a 180. That one's not fitting. Not that old. He's only 42 years old, the guy. Signed by Real in 2004. Says he was on the England national team for 9 years. Never heard of the dude. Played for Leeds and Newcastle. Then he went over to Real Madrid. Big waste of money. Then came back to Middlesbrough, played for Tottenham for 3 years. Man, he was playing until 2016. Okay. Yeah, it's just slowed down because there's no products and, you know, well, doesn't help that we crashed lost connection. We had about 50. Usually we have about 50 nowadays. But we need some new products is what we need. Yeah, everybody's slow. I've been asking the other breakers too. It seems like it's just a slow time. No new products out. Everybody's kind of sitting back and chilling. Arshavin, Xavi, Gabriel Jesus, Busquets, Pedri, Laporte, Heung-Min Son, Kaká, Lewandowski, Sille, Haaland, Donnarumma, Kubo, Koulibaly, Salah, Lukaku, Fabinho, Gil, Lukaku, Lewandowski, Firmino, Salah, Lewandowski, Lukaku, Insigne, Nakata, that's Zoff, Balak and Havertz, Ronaldinho, Iniesta and Pedri. Let's do these bags. Ben, you had a kit card, Olivier Giroud, and then later on you got the 101. Leo, you had a Luke Shaw to 10, and then a Superstars Raheem Sterling. Phoenix, sorry buddy, you just had a Jadon Sancho. Darren Lewis, Griezmann, Schneider, and Maguire. Osora, not a very good break for the filler considering how much spots we had. Neville and Harry Kane. The one we did yesterday was sick, but this one not so much. Brandon, sixth spot, did the best, I think, volume-wise at least. Van Dijk, Olivier Giroud and Griezmann, Sancho, Maguire, Shaw, Griezmann, and Ronaldo to 45. And then Clyde, you had two hits. Both hits though, you had James Milner, Patch, and Olivier Giroud. Alright, so now 8, 9, and 10 didn't hit. That means we're going to divide those base cards into three stacks and divide them up among spots 8, 9, and 10. Iniesta, Chiellini. There's Landon Donovan, Cafu, that one goes to Belgium, Lukaku and Zlatan, Shevchenko, Roberto Carlos, Iniesta and Saul, Adriano, Drogba, that one's Buffon and Donnarumma. And for Brazil, Kaká and Zico. For Germany, we had the Otto Bernd Leno Arsenal 16/17, as well as the Kai Havertz framed card for Andre. For Belgium, Ue 5/9, Eden Hazard. Then we had 5/5, Gabriel Martinelli sickness. Then for Charles, we had 10/10 Lewandowski patch, and then the Masters of the Game Lewandowski 1/1, and we did have the 1/1 cut auto for Ben Rossa. That was Jonathan Woodgate. All right, before I log off here, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just divide this up. Let's cut it. All right, here we go. We're gonna flip it over. Cut it one more time. Alright, so now we're gonna make three stacks. 3. Boom diddy. Alright, so this will go to the 8 spot, 9 spot, and 10 spot. Go 8 spot, you're getting a boatload of cards. You get a Messi in there too. So 8th spot is Jimmy Quintero. Alright, 9th spot. So Mbappe, Zidane. Cantona. Goes to Ryan Burrows. All right, and the 10th spot. This is Gravenberch rookie, Bellingham rookie. Let's go to Marcel. So that does it for this one. So now we're going to do EPL next. Let me just take this one down.